Welcome back to the QuickBooks Library. Everything you need, you can access immediately from this channel page. It's organized by the needs of the visiting students. And you can use the individual videos as a quick reference, or you can watch the full playlists for the complete courses that fit your specific needs. If you're a landlord or a contractor or attorney, you might be interested in the industry-specific courses. But if you're brand new to QuickBooks, you can look at the beginner section to decide the way that you would like to learn QuickBooks or QuickBooks Online. The third section has universal features and common tools that most any company using QuickBooks could benefit from. And the fourth section is for the specific needs of every different type of company. If you have sales tax or merchandise inventory, those are separate areas of data that require additional reports, and everything you need about those topics will be in those playlists right here in this section. The last section says it's for accountants, but it can be for any business owner who might benefit from a piece of knowledge in the advanced section. If you know the category of your course, but you don't see the playlist you're looking for, just click the arrow on the right and you'll be able to navigate to other playlists within that category. But the best way to find what you're looking for is in the channel search bar. That's the little magnifying glass in the top right on the homepage of this channel. All you have to do is click on the magnifying glass and type in the category or the video you're looking for, and when you hit the enter key, you will automatically be brought to exactly those topics for both QuickBooks Desktop and QuickBooks Online. And if that's not easy enough, you should always remember that the top right of every video has links to both all the other topics in the playlist as well as the equivalent of that video in either QuickBooks Desktop or QuickBooks Online. You could also choose the language you would like to see the subtitles displayed in, and this is the only channel that has subtitles in most of the commonly spoken languages that most people might prefer to study QuickBooks with. And you can ask me your questions in any language in the Community tab on the homepage, or you can post your question to me in the comments section of any of the videos that you have a question about. Thank you again for coming back, and I'm here to help.